dazzles are SM70081 of the Subacqueo collection. And first thing I noticed is just how stunning they are. They have a bright, super high polish to them on this marine grade stainless steel case. That coupled with the crystal accents on the rotating dive bezel and those crystal accent markers on the dial, they just really make this watch pop. These dials each have a mother of pearl dial, so that adds that extra sheen. So you add all this, it's just very bright, grabs your attention, a great look on these lady watches. As I mentioned, the case is made from 316L marine grade stainless steel. And that's the best type of stainless steel you're going to find for a watch. It's going to be able to avoid corrosion from salt water, sweat, and just normal wear and tear. This particular model has the rose gold case. And that rose gold has IP plating on it. So that means it's ion plated. It's going to last the life of your watch. What makes this watch stand out as a ladies' dive watch is, one, the looks. It has a great, fantastic look to it. Just very bright mother pearl dial, as we mentioned. You have those very clear crystals that just dazzle in the light, as well as the high polish case. But with that, a lot of other dive watches that I've seen, even for ladies, they get pretty big. This watch is only 33 millimeters wide. And so just to give an example of what that is, I have on right here, this is the Sottomarino Grand Subacqueo. And so this is the Subacqueo Diver for men. So this is the watch that I have, that I wear this watch quite often, and you can just see the difference in size of these. So it's a very petite, fashionable, nice ladies dive watch. Mother pearl shine, you can see that closer now in this close up, just how great it looks on this watch. There is a date window, right now it's covered up by that minute hand. The rotating dive bezel as well, that's just one of those normal functionalities you're going to find on a dive watch. The way it works, if you've never used one before, is you set the marker equal with the minute hand. As the minute hand goes, you know it's been 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 minutes. So it's just an added timer that you can use with this watch. Because it is a dive watch, it's rated at 100 meters water resistant, and it has a screw down crown. So you actually have to screw it down, pull it out all the way to be able to set the time. You push it back in, and you got to push it down until it grabs the threads, and then that will screw down, and that just maintains that integrity of the movement and the water resistance in the watch. On this, you'll find also special markings, like here's the Sottomarino Trident on the crown, nice added little touch. You have a normal buckle, also Sottomarino inscription on it, and this band itself is very comfortable. It is a polyurethane strap, and you have some more custom markings on it. There's the Sottomarino Italia on the inside of the strap, and this nice molded look on the watch. Take a look at the case back now, and this case back is also made from marine grade 316L stainless steel. And on the back, you can see it has a Japanese quartz movement, very precise movement in there. It is 100 meters water resistant, and to add to that water resistance, this case back is a screw down case back. You can see the little markings in here. To be able to take this off, you need a special case back wrench. And so that actually screws down with a gasket inside to maintain that integrity of the movement and the water resistance. Some of the other features I have not mentioned yet are that the hands and the markers, at least the number markers, are luminous. They have a very bright luminosity to them. They show well in the dark. And the crystal itself is a hardened mineral crystal. So it's a very scratch resistant, tough crystal that also adds to the water resistance of this watch. Overall, I think this is a great watch. It's perfect for a lady who's serious, who wants to get into diving or wear it in the ocean. And they're worried, if they're worried about keeping that movement protected and safe, this is the watch for you, because it is 100 meters water resistant. It has that screw down crown as well as that screw down case back that we talked about. And it's also fashionable, and it's a great size. It's not overly big, but it just has a wonderful look. It dazzles well in the sunlight and really shows off those features with that high polish case and those crystals. Both on the dial and on the rotating dive bezel. So this is a perfect watch for someone looking for those types of features and still wants to have something fashionable that they can wear every day.